suspect in a deadly New Year's Eve shooting is being charged with murder and shooting into an occupied dwelling. 29-year-old William Hampton is now in custody, and investigators found at least two firearms at Hampton's home. Four others are now facing charges in connection to the shooting. 24-year-old Chateria Myers was killed when a bullet went through her bedroom wall and hit her. Her funeral is set for Saturday.